Hey everybody, Justin here, and I wanted to take a minute and tell you about a great thing that happened this morning. I hit my 270-pound goal this morning. If you're looking at this on Facebook, you can look down and see the picture of the scale that I took this morning of me standing on it with 270 displaying. I actually reached this goal a lot earlier than I thought I would. My goal was June 26th. Today is June the 15th. So 11 days ahead of schedule, really. Honestly, I had only hoped to reach this goal by the time I got married in July. But apparently, my body has decided to give me an early birthday present. It's been a long road, and it's amazing to see how far I've come. As of today, I've lost 150 pounds total, which is an insane amount of weight. I just couldn't be happier. I'm really shocked, and I don't really know what to say. So, it is possible. You know, this time last year, I never would have thought that this would have been possible. You know, I fit into extra large t-shirts. I've tried on 38 and 36 size pants that fit, coming from 5X t-shirts in size 56 all the way up to 60 pants. That's a big change. So I want to thank everybody, especially my family, for all the support over the last few months. You know, I've lost almost 100 pounds since surgery alone. So it's been a crazy ride, and I couldn't have done it without everybody's help and support, especially the people here on Facebook and people on Twitter and email and everything else. So I really appreciate all the support and all the help. And thank you guys so much. And if you're out there and you're struggling with this, I'm walking, breathing proof that you can do it and that you can change it around, because I certainly have. And I couldn't be more happier than I am right now. I just don't know what to say. So thanks, everybody. I'll talk to you soon. If you smell what the Rock is cooking.